Just a few hours ago, it was announced from Governor Mike DeWine, students in Ohio will not go back in the building remainder of this school year, and so spring sports won't either. Christy Capanna shows us that team mentality is not all lost.
Anthony Wayne, spring sports student athletes were greeted with a surprise this weekend. Yard signs appeared honoring all their hard work. And while it may seem like a small gesture, to them, it meant a ton.
This is something that I'll never forget.
It was great to see and it kind of boosted your mood.
Andrew Kemmer and Zach Schuhl are two of many seniors that proudly took pictures next to their yard signs. Originally, athletic director John Snyder was going to deliver them, but the spring sport coaches wanted to hand deliver them to their kids.
And it was just really cool because they did not want to miss the opportunity to just by chance be able to give an air high five, you know, an air hug or something like that. Just wave hi to these kids. And it worked out great because they saw many of them sometimes through a window, but they were really able to smile and just let them know they were proud of them.
As they walk or drive around, they see their fellow teammates' signs as well. And it helps them know that these generals are all in this thing together.
Just you're thankful for them because you realize just like you, they put in their 4 years of sports and their dedication to what they do, and it's just something thankful to realize that they were there along with you.
Going through neighborhoods, walking around, going and seeing all the signs, it's just a sense of pride that our community and everyone around us cares about us.
It may not be a walk-off home run or a game-winning goal, but this sign helps them know that they'll always be remembered for what they did in a general jersey. Reporting from Anthony Wayne, Christy Kopanis, WTOL 11.